Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 53, I believe it is, of Let's Play The Legend of Dragoon. I did some grinding off screen after the defeat that Faust handed to us last time. He beat us pretty bad. I also got legendary casts for Rose and Albert. There we go. There's the madman. I'm gonna try to get the other two encounters real quick. Any repeat fights through here I'm going to edit out. But other than that, yeah. Once I get these other two on the screen, then I'll go after Faust. See if our training paid off. Well, there's the dragon's soldier. All we got left is one more. Take him down, Albert. There it is. Final creature. Well, that's all the creatures of the Tower of Flynn, though. Finish the madman off, Rose. What we're going to do is we're going to go over here. Heal. Okay, and then we're going to save it. Because apparently Faust can be tricky. Okay, let's head back in. Take this wizard down. I think it just went back. Yep. Let's see.
Oh, yeah.
Go down here. Trying to remember. Where this one takes us. All right, now this one will break. Now we gotta go to that one. I don't remember the pattern. I'm trying to remember. So it's gotta be something to do with this one. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, so that one delivered to there. That'll go back down. Okay. Once I get navigated through this maze. Okay, I've navigated the maze. Let's try this fight again. All the dialogue's going to be the same, that's why I didn't reread it. Okay, they should not be, Rose and, Albert should not be, one-shot by Faust Magic anymore. We should actually stand a chance in this fight now. We gotta finish the guy. Okay. I'm curious about them three chests. I can't remember what's in them. Start. Yes, there's 3,000. I'll be really downtrodden if it one shots after all this. Okay. See, we're great. We're doing fine. Alright, another magic spell on Dart. This is one of the few that can hit often. And it actually misses this time. Do we get a turn? Okay, get him, Albert. Cool, 1,000. Oh, more magic? Rose doesn't get a turn yet. Wind magic against Albert. I see. That's it. Get him, Rose. Miss. Another spell. Dark magic against Rose. Use their own elements against them. That was a pretty good one. Pretty good. A dark AoE hit. If it actually hits. Yay, Dart's turn. This guy's got a lot of health. Okay, whenever it's one of my other characters' turn, I'm going to heal. Yes. Okay. Rose, I want you to use a healing rain. Maximum HP for everybody. There we go. Okay, Albert, you're going to attack. I remember this move. Didn't Lannis and Rhaegal use this move? Use a move similar to this? Dart took over 1,000 points of damage from that. The wind move against Albert again. Misses. He gets a lot of attacks. An AoE fire. Should be neutral for Albert and Rose. Should be halved for Dart right now. Oh. Oh, we got him in the yellow. We're going to do our other heal all move. Because he done a lot of damage to us there. Okay. And then Rose and Albert will attack. Okay, we're going to be pelted by another barrage of spells. What's next? Albie gets to attack. We're doing a lot better than what we did last time, guys. Yeah, this is a lot better. I don't think we even got him down to the yellow last time. Okay, another spell. Which one is this one? What element? Dark. Hey, Dark gets an attack. It's a wind attack of some sort. Rose is in trouble. Miss. An AoE wind. Ah, Rose is dead. Ah, an electric attack. Should be neutral for everybody. Missing 500. Okay. Alright, he is... But I want to use an angel prayer to bring Rose back. Unlike I did last time. Although, to be fair, it would have been a waste of angel prayers if I would have used them. Okay, Dart. You're up. We can't afford to not attack with Dart. This Dart does so much damage. Okay, Dart's more than likely in the yellow at this point. Oh, please miss him. This could be devastating to Dart. This geyser could be devastating. Okay, good. Albert is on his last leg. Dart's going to attack again. Hopefully this is the finishing blow on Foss. Yes! We finally beat the Wingly Wizard. $20,000 experience, 10,000 gold. Dart's level 39. 34, 32. Wow. The dragon campaign is not finished yet. We'll finish it by stopping my father. Holy Ong. Dancer's Ring. Magical Hat. Okay. Where's it taking us? Well, past everything. That was the hardest fight in the game. Yeah. That was the most difficult fight. I want to check these items that we got from Foss Lair. They're going to be under... Interesting. Oh. I think... Okay, the holy... Oh... Interesting. We're probably going to have a couple more encounters before we get out of here. All I'm going to do is I'm going to go up to these shopkeepers and sell my stuff, restock on supplies, and yeah, that's about it. There we go. Okay, and with that, guys, I'm going to end the episode here, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.